Can y'all hear me? See how I want to do this. I don't know where to put it. Come on now. Maybe can it turn? Oh no, it can't turn. Maybe I can put it here. It's closer to my mouth. Okay, let's try that. I bought a microphone, y'all. All I'm gonna do this morning, I'm testing my voice to see how I sound on the microphone. And I'm gonna put on a little bit of mascara and a little bit of lipstick before I go into the gym, because that's just what I do. And then I'm going to post this video, and that's it. I'm just, you know, trying to get my life together for the greatness that there is to come. Where is my primer? Here we go. So, I'm going to put on a little bit of mascara. I'm going to try to stay in the shot. I was supposed to be in the gym a long time ago, but I'm so excited about other things that I'm sitting in my vehicle and I'm procrastinating, which I should not do. So this is a base, well, a mascara primer, but that's base. It's a mascara base by Chanel. I'm trying to talk quietly to see if the mic will pick up my voice as it should. And yeah. And then I'm going to put on my mascara. So I bought this mascara. Really, I bought it because aesthetically pleasing, the case, and I'm a YSL lover. The packaging, and I love that it had the big YSL on it, so that's why I bought it, and it has some good reviews. And so, my go-to mascara is a Clinique's High Impact in Black. It is an excellent mascara. But again, I bought this because of the packaging. And I liked it, but it kept falling. And you ladies who wear mascara know exactly what I mean by falling. Like, it was dusting underneath my eyes, making me look like something that I don't want to look like. I already have little eyes, so I don't wear eyeliner because it just makes my eyes smaller. And so I don't like it getting dark under my eyes because that's not cute. I don't like that. So, though I liked the mascara, it kept doing that. It kept falling. And I'm like, I don't really have this problem with High Impact by Clinique. So, I didn't know what to do. But I remember the way I learned about Clinique High Impact is because one day I went to Dallas and I forgot my makeup. Who does that? Who forgets their makeup? Like, that's insane. And anyway, I went and bought a bra from Dillard's, and they gave me a sample of Clinique's High Impact. I'm like, all right, well, I ain't got no makeup. I never use my samples, but I was like, let me just try it. And oh my God, it was amazing. And I got stuck on it. Once I finished it, I bought a big one, and wow. Really, wow. Where's my lipstick? Girl, where are you? Girl, ma'am, no, ma'am, no, ma'am. Chanel baby, girl, where is my lipstick? Did I stick it in another area? Oh, I think it's in this purse. Where I left it. Yes, I wear lipstick into the gym because why not? What is my reasoning for not doing it? Give me a good reason. Give me a good reason why I shouldn't. Y'all see? First, we're gonna line the Cupid's bow. Y'all make sure y'all do that. Don't be just like going over the Cupid's bow and then you be looking like you just got, no shape to your lip. See that bow? I have a natural, very nice bow, but ooh. But we're going to accentuate. And make sure y'all get under there, like don't just be throwing your lipstick on. Like, take your time. Like, see how I like sit here and like relaxed and put on my mascara and my lipstick. What you should do. You should take your time and relax and put on your stuff. And if you can't take your time and put on your stuff, then don't do it. Do not draw your eyebrows on when you're in a rush to go somewhere because you're gonna look like a clown. And so when people tell me, girl, I wish I could do that. I don't know how to do that. I tell them practice, Practice when you don't have nowhere to go. Practice when you have a lot of time where you could take it off and put it back on. So if you got somewhere to go and you want to practice, it needs to be like 3 hours before you go. And you need to look at yourself and assess or take a picture because sometimes the mirror be lying to you. So take a picture and then look back at the picture and be like, do I like that? Would I like that on somebody else? Do I look ridiculous? And if you do, take it off. Don't fool yourself and be like, maybe it look good and I'm just tripping. Follow your gut, girl. So I'm gonna show you the Cupid's bow up close. See how perfect that is? Don't forget that bottom part. Feel like it's blurry. Let me see. I just put on a little bit of foundation and a little bit of foundation and Bronson. The rain about to come down. It's going fast. So I just put on a little bit of that. And then my lipstick and my mascara. And that's it. Oh, but I forgot to say. So I remember that I had a mascara base from Chanel. And so I was like, well, let me try that and see, you know, if it will help with the mascara falling. So I did. And it does. So is that lipstick on my tooth? No, ma'am. See, that's another thing. You need to be making sure there's no lipstick on your teeth. And I think the way to fix that is, I say to do that finger thing, but I don't like doing that. I don't like wet fingers. Unless I'm washing hair or molding a client, that's it. But you can buy, maybe there's a base for this too. But you can get the lipstick that doesn't come off, and then you don't have to worry about it getting on your teeth. Because that's not cute. You looking like, girl, you over there smiling and grinning, and you got a whole lipstick on your tooth. That's not cute, ma'am. And sometimes people won't tell you, like sometimes people won't tell you you got a booger. I have a problem sometimes telling a person they have a booger. Like, I guess secondhand embarrassment. Like, how do I tell you this? It's something about boogers. I can tell you about a lot of other things, but boogers is like, but I want you to tell me if I got one. Oh, is that one? That ain't one. I trim my nose hair, so they be catching dust and lint and all kind of stuff. So, yeah, anyway, the video was just to test the mic. And so I'm going to go back and watch it, and I'm going to edit it, and then I'm going to post it. And so, yeah, mascara, get you a base. You don't have to get Chanel. You can get whatever you want. But I might go ahead and buy another Chanel base once I run out of the sample, because it really works. Like, I could be sweating and doing all kind of stuff, and my mascara will stay lit all day. And really, my lipstick kind of stays on too. Like, long as I don't put like a shine or something underneath it, it does okay. And it'll stay, like, it'll kind of come off a little bit, like if I eat or drink. But for the most part, it stays, which I like. And I can just touch it up, because this is not a long wear lipstick. It's just a regular old Chanel lipstick. And so it will come off. So, yeah, girl, I'm ready to go in the gym and pretend to work out. I would much rather be doing something else. I have a big announcement also that's coming. It's a project that I'm working on, and I'm really excited about it. So, yes. Thanks for watching. I hope that my voice is nice and clear. And I'm going to be using my microphone from now on, because it just literally plugs into my phone. It plugs into my phone, and then it Bluetooths. And I think that's lit. Can y'all hear that? A little bit of ASMR for y'all. So yes, all right, thanks for watching. I am Leslie J. Hartwell, aka the Sheer God, aka the Bougie Minimalist, and I hope you have a magnificent day. Peace.